Sampa. No centre on that right hand side anymore, but Vassell is there. Barton crossed in. Oh, and what about that? For a first ever goal. That's what they brought him for. Georges Tsamaras, the Greek. Now they know, the City fans, why they splashed that $6 million on him.
Well, what he brings to you is real height advantage. Charlton were looking for an offside, not when the ball was delivered. To say, place of Vassell gets him in, and Tsamaras just holds the position in the middle of the goal. He's all in there. Penalty spot, and then he just beats, I think it's a Ryderson to the ball. There's the height, there's the power. Again, past Mara before we can do anything about it. All of a sudden, £6 million doesn't look that much money.
There's the first instalment paid back. What a great header from Tsamaras. Got over it, smacked it downwards and into the corner.